You doing a music thing? You need violin? It seems like you need violin.
Yes, I need all of it.
It's finally happening!
The trees will get cut down anyway, so why bother? Why bother? The birds will eventually all fly away, so why bother? Why bother? I found it doesn't really matter what you do. One day your funding turns into a pile of poo. Looks like it's every man for himself after all.
And that's what it would look like if we lost hope, but fortunately there's lots to be hopeful about.
Flowers spread beauty everywhere.
But why bother? Why bother?
Trees give us shade and help clean the air.
But why bother? Why bother?
The earth may go on no matter what we do, but we don't want to leave it all covered in goo. Take a nature vacation without any cost.
And there are so many places to hide from your boss.
Wait, what?
Why bother?
Because the grass feels great on your toes.
Why bother?
And you can use the leaves if you forget
why
your
phone. Why bother? Because we need the breeze and the bees and the geese.
Need may be a strong word regarding the geese.
Even without a memoir, I'm still way better than my brother.
So why bother? Is it really so important to impress my father or my mother? Why bother? Was I speaking out loud or to myself?
Which would you prefer?
To myself.
Then that's what it was.
We need to pollinate, not contaminate. Let me set it straight and illustrate that we could all suffocate. Pontificate or castigate, but the fate of our state isn't great. If we wait, and the wait will be great if we all hesitate. If you're on my side, just say yeah.
Yeah.
I can't believe you just said yeah. Say yeah again.
Yeah.
Do you love the sun?
Yeah.
Do you love the rain?
No.
But the rain helps things grow.
Yeah.
Join the refrain.
Yeah.
That's why we bother. We can pass along the parks to our sons and our daughters. That's why I bother.